Hey, you.
You don't want Seth sent over? Hop in. We got a to-do list here. You drive. Cool. I'm Sasanta's cousin, Lil D. Name is ironically Stan because I'm on the larger side. I hear you need to do some cleaning up in the pen. I'm gonna help you with that. But first, we go to this address, pick up some equipment from a colleague of mine. You know how this go. You help me, then I can help you. Everyone's back's getting scratched. Just mine's going first. Alright, here's how it is. Pass, when I've been to jail, I didn't get no time to put my affairs in order. Left some loose ends and some fools make things difficult for my people, you know? But that ain't me, so this time, I'ma do it right. Pay these fools a visit in advance. Sometimes you gotta take the medicine before you get sick, you know?
Later.
Tackle big shit while it's still small.
That is...
Y'all.
What's up?
I back.
Okay, y'all know the destination. Time to get your ass up in the penitentiary. This is a different kind of score, but it's still a break-in, okay? Let's do it. Now, Lil D didn't waste no time. He got the targets all lined up for you. We make our big entrance, hit him, get gone. Oh, and don't forget Lil D. He booked a ticket out of there, too. You get his fat ass back to me in one piece, you get your fat ass check. All right, keep me on speakerphone. Let me get Kay up in here.
What up, though, babe?
Hey, Kay, we moving.
What up, though, babe?
Hey, Kay, we moving.
Give me a second. I'm at the meet. Let me jump in my ride real quick. All right, I'm all yours, girl. We get the word from your little helper?
Yeah, he got red dots on all of the targets.
Then I guess it's on. This is some heavy-ass shit. I guess it's coming with a heavy paycheck, right?
We got every gang in the city paying us on this one. I told you, baby, they snitches. Played their own people against each other. And now they act sitting pretty in the pen where nobody can touch them. Except us.
Shit, it's a hit and run. Is everybody ready to go in hard, come out clean?
We set. Any minute now, it's all gonna be over.
Hell yeah, let's get this money, baby.
As soon as you in, you on the clock. Find these fools and finish them. The way through to the yard is right near the water tower. Be ready, y'all. They gonna have choppers in the sky.
Girl, PD always got choppers in the sky. The authorities gonna take exception to you landing a whole ass car in the prison yard. I expect they're gonna come at you hard.
Compulsive mindset, unhealthy as shit. Ain't nothing but it, losing them the hard way.